It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping us.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
You did, yes, you did.
She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend.
That doesn't
right
look
now.
Good. That really doesn't look good. Yeah, we kind of knew about that. Oh no, you watched that one already?
survivors? We've located numerous safe rooms with survivors. You got anything new for me, Emily?
Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
No.
I didn't. Who is she?
She was, is, a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Sure.
Of course. Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out. Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives. So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging.
You good there,
Sorry.
Emily?
I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her.
This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. And with him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. I mean, in theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
Hmm.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here.
A lot, probably.
How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. And they're here, alive, thanks to you. And we never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks, too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily. Enjoy your data.
I will.
Containment sector. Onward and up. Well, I guess maybe downward. I don't know which direction we're going on this elevator.
Containment sector, the Panopticon, is home to the altered items we find and contain. It is a maximum security prison. It's a vault for the most valuable treasures on Earth. It's a powder keg big enough to blow this world to dust. A temple, a place of worship filled with idols of angry gods. It's all of these, and none of them. It's something more profound. Something worse. Altered items. We've found many. They appear mundane, but nothing could be further from the truth. They're all powerful, dangerous, They press heavy on our minds because that's their nature. They've been altered because we can't stop thinking about them. We put them on altars because they're used to being worshipped. This keeps them calm. We contain them, but they don't want to be controlled. We study them to discover what makes them tick. If this place were ever reached, it would be chaos of biblical proportions.
Yeah, very dangerous work you guys do here. This morning I just heard another one. You guys suck. Righteous. Oh, that's where I came from. Duh. Oh, you don't look too good.
I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Rube can patch me up later.
I'll try.
But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
Why not? Did it. Okay. Almost had it. That's 7:30. Thanks.
This Wells guy can't be far.
See, you say that, but he still could be.
Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
The sealed threshold corridor is Brett.
Shit.
I found you. Hey, dude, he's dead.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood.
Let's go. That's not ominous at all.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and its clock's all the way down.
If you could do me a favor and not die, that would be cool. It's like the entire reason I came in here is to save you. Pretty sure I just did. Oh, damn it.
That's O'Neill. Shit.
Ow. Ow. Just die already. Oh my god. There's a lot of clocks. There's a lot of clocks.
When it was clear we couldn't contain the altered item, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
Makes sense.
That was brave of you.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
Just because it's your job doesn't mean it's not brave. Explodey boys. That's what I'm calling them from now on, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. Campers.
Motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there. Let's go. Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no.
Well. Sorry, Horowitz. I don't feel good about this, just so you know. I'm sorry.
I should talk to Wells. Make sure he's okay.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it.
Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Hopefully a lot. Is that gonna go away? Nope. Okay, there we go. I am actually going to end it there, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And don't forget to click that notification bell. That way you actually know when I upload stuff. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.